This was earlier. Zach Johnson, par 5, his second, 247.
That's miles away because it's only a 350-yard drive.
That's nothing away. So on and two.
It's going to be probably the closest.
Better than on and two. Look at this. So closer than anyone in two in the field, and it's Zach Johnson. Now this for eagle to win the hole. Who said it was the wedge game and laying up on par 5s that gets it done for Zach?